There's two types of dribbling. There's speed dribble and there's control dribble. Speed dribbling is basically pushing the ball out as fast as you can, ahead of you, in transition or in traffic, but at the same time being prepared to change direction or react to the defense. That's where control dribble comes in, where you're keeping the ball under control and away from your defender. Now I'm going to demonstrate a speed dribble. You want to push the ball out in front of you, keeping it rib high and your head up. Now I'm going to demonstrate a control dribble, keeping the ball away from your defender and using your armbar to protect the ball.